us as women being empowered to help us move forward into senior leadership roles, it's only a good thing for ADP, because we know the research says that when you have gender parity in your leadership, companies perform better financially. But also, I think it helps society and community as a whole, because if we're all better educated, we're all empowered to make a difference in our corporate life, it's likely to cascade to our children.
If there are people who want to make their workplace more than just a workplace, iWIN is the organization for you. It gives you everything that you need to just get out a little bit of this corporate talk and environment. It gives you wings to fly. By discovering yourself, you become powerful. And within ADP, I actually found this place because it's a different company. It's a company that really does care about people. It's a company that really does care about our well-being.
What do we want to achieve with iWIN? So we want to empower and equip women to be professionally set up as needed to compete with their male colleagues. It's more about unconscious bias that we all have in us and that is driving decisions that can have an impact, a negative impact, on somebody's career growth. And that's not only valid for being a woman, but in general, right? And it's great to see that men are with us, you know? So it's not a fight for women only, but it's all of us together that needs to speak up and that needs to spread the message.
iWIN is ADP's largest business resource group with over 5,000 male and female associates from across the globe. Now, the mission of iWIN is to engage, equip, and empower women to reach their personal and professional goals through mentorship, networking, and overall personal development.
I come to work every day and I really love my job, but I want to do more. I come for a greater purpose. I'm working for diversity and inclusion at the workplace.
As a man, I can help. And I have two daughters, and I only hope that when they will grow up, they will have the exactly same chances as a man of their age or whatever. I also want to inspire other men to participate, and I want to help women to make a difference.
We definitely need more men. We are kind of completing each other, no? So we need to bring the different characteristics to the table or the different values, and we have to include them all in order to see the big picture or like grow together.
I really believe that each person has the gift to touch this world in a way, because I really believe in the domino effect. I really believe in that saying that if you want to change the world, start with yourself.
Life is a journey in which we cannot afford to get bored. So development is the way to fight with this.
I think that iWIN creates a safe space for people because it allows them to be able to just be real, to be who they are.
If you share a life story, if you share a crisis you went through, a personal problem, a professional difficulty, your secret success, or anything that can make a difference in someone's life, even if only one person changes their life because you helped, that's huge.
Why do you come to work?
We all come to work to fuel a purpose in life. Our purpose at ADP is to create the best environment for you, to define your job, rather than having your job define you.
By bringing who you are to work.